It's moving. Oh, look, at the bottom of it. Right here, look at that white down here. On it.
Ah. Wow.
Yeah, it's a little warm, brother. I'd let it cool.
See, look right there. Huh. What the heck is all that?
Just corrosion? What the heck?
I don't know.
It almost looks like
calcium or something, doesn't
it?
Wild.
That is wild.
You're the man, baby. Thank you. You're the man. I gotta clean that out good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Now, Clarence.
Yeah.
She's gone now. She's gone now.
Okay.
It's a little warm.
Thank you, George. I appreciate it, Bubby. My goodness. I didn't have a torch. I have.
I'll leave the bottles here. You know, there's very little in there. I think I'll use that one.
See, if I put a little bit of grease on that new one, maybe, then it should slide in pretty easy. After I clean it good.
Yeah, I don't have.
I'm
you got sandpaper?
Yeah, I got a little sandpaper. I'm good. I'm gonna put a little grease on.
Put that tool on there.
Oh, well,
not this is soon as I put it together, then that's the back on it. It seems like I'm tightening up that center nut.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Well,
not pull it in. It'll pull the spline into the...
Yep.
But, yeah, you're going to have to get that in there. I don't see why that was pressed, because it's bolted in. Well, when you bolt it in, it should suck it in.